If you get really bad period cramps, I'm going to show you some stretches you can do with a pillow. First, roll your pillow until it looks like a foam roller, and then bring your feet together, knees wide and arms overhead. Then stretch one leg long, one knee bent, and reach over, chest into pillow, flat back. For a lying spinal twist, reach one arm over while twisting the knee to the other side. For a half camel, knees hip-width apart and reach one arm over, lengthening your torso. Finally, in your child's pose, bring your knees wide and slide your arms forward and rest here for as long as you want.